Okay, friends, I have finished filling out my graphic organizer and I hope that you have done the same. That is actually going to be our last step of writing for today. So congratulations, you are done for today. I want to go ahead and show you what my graphic organizer looked like so you can compare to yours and see if it's similar, if you kind of had the right idea of what we're doing or if you need to go back and edit. But this is my graphic organizer. Again, it's not perfect, but this isn't the final. You don't want this to be so messy that when you come back to this on Thursday, you have no clue what you were doing, but it doesn't have to be perfect. So I had first, we went to Hermosa Beach and put on skates. Next, we skated to Redondo and got funnel cake. Then we skated to Manhattan. I felt like I need to add this after right here. So after we skated to Hermosa, and then last we stopped at Hermosa and we ate chili cheese fries. So that was my experience of skating with Savannah. This is the outline. When we come back on Thursday to continue this writing project, we are gonna be adding details into each of these sections. So this on its own is a decent story, but it's honestly not all that exciting. What I want is for when people read my personal narrative, I want them to feel like they were there in the moment with me and they really have a good visual and a good understanding of what happened during this story and this thing that happened in my life. And that's what I also want to see when I'm reading your personal narratives. I want to be reading it and be like, oh wow, I really feel like I know what happened. And I really kind of feel like I was there because of the amount of details. So when we come back, we're gonna be focusing on adding in details and we'll probably also begin writing our rough draft of this personal narrative. But for right now, we are done. Congratulations. And I will talk to you again on Thursday for the next part of this writing project.